Thank you. of an old one. That is more than most undead can say.
Business with me. The way yonder is all blocked up, you see, by this god-awful statue. Heavens above. Who thought it a good idea to pit it there? Oof, I'm in quite the pickle now. See that statue? Gives me the willies. You stare at it for long enough, it starts to look alive. Ach, it just doesn't seem quite right. There are no craftsmen round these parts. Hey, you don't think a real-life person was turned to stone, do you? See that statue? Gives me the... Hey.
My name is Rosabeth. Thank you so much for rescuing me. Oh, you're that traveler. I still haven't thanked you. Well, I'm quite a hand at pyromancy. So perhaps you could consider this my thanks. I was attacked and turned to stone, I think. I owe you my life, if you had not come. Oh, I feel shameful, wearing these rags. I hate to burden you further, as you've already saved my life. But
Just look at me. My clothes are in tatters. Do you have any clothing that you could spare? I'll take anything, whatever you don't need. I'm not particular when it comes to apparel. Anything at all will do. Just put it on the ground, and I'll change into it later. I have my very own teacher. His name is Carillion of the Fold, a famed sorcerer in Melphia, our hometown. I was fascinated by sorcery, and so, well, he's so unique, you see. When he set out for Drang Lake, I couldn't let him go alone. But we were separated, quite early on, I'm afraid. Thank you so much. I'm very happy for this gift. After I change into this, I'm heading for Majula. I'm not sure where I might find the Lord. But perhaps Majula is my best chance.
Thank you.
clearing the way. It was your doing, was it? Didn't think you had it in you, pal. No. That's not like it sounds, no. It was a pleasant surprise, that's all. Name's Ben Hart. Thanks to you, I can resume my journey. If we share the same path, I'm sure that we are going to meet again. I'll repay my debt to you in battle. I swear it, by my sword. The road ahead's going to be long, but I'm here to help. I am in your debt. It's a true man who honors his debts, and I'll see mine paid. I swear it by my ancient sword. I am in your debt. It's a true man who... I swear it.
Is that a shard you found? here to see light, however.
You are. I'm here in Medulla, thanks entirely to you. You even were kind enough to clothe me. Thank you so very much. The only thing I can offer is pyromancy. But if that might help you, come to me. It was a perilous trek across the mountains. I faced the most frightful things. The number of times I nearly died. It was a perilous trek across the... the number... Wait!
I knew... I'll be around if you need it.